Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. My name is Vladimir, I am a web developer. I have been searching for the best keyboard for programming for quite some time. Today I received a package and it's a new keyboard that has really impressed me. I'd like to do an unboxing with you, share my emotions, test this keyboard and give an honest review on whether it's suitable for programming or not. Please subscribe to my channel and enjoy watching. I will also make a new video comparing this keyboard with the others I own. I think it will be interesting. So feel free to write your thoughts in the comments. What surprised me the most at first was the box itself. Just look at how well it's made. The materials are not cheap and also feel great to the touch. This keyboard looks very stylish, meaning the designers really put effort into its appearance and is quite noticeable. The keyboard has feet to prevent it from slipping on the desk. It also has a specific angle which provides comfort when typing code or text. I want to say that I really like this keyboard, from the quality of the materials it's made of to its design. It looks very stylish and it's pleasant to type code on it. The keys aren't too loud, which makes for a comfortable typing experience. I can only recommend this keyboard. I will leave a link in the description to this keyboard and with the promo code VOLOINTECH you can get a 5% discount. Subscribe, write your comments, and see you in the next video. Bye!